Dear students, in this video, I am giving complete information related to degree exams like semester 1 to 6 semester regular and backlogs exam details. So, first I am explaining first semester schedule here. First semester regular students, your online classes already completed. Okay, next thing, examination fee, last date, that is 25th June 2021, you know that. And with fine, 2nd July 2021, you can pay your examination fee. Next thing, expectation of exam timetable. See, I am expecting examination timetable in first week of July 2021. And next thing, expectation of exams. See, I am expecting first semester exams in third week of July 2021. Next, about hall ticket. See, before starting your semester exams, two or three days before, you take your hall ticket from your college. Next thing, question paper pattern. See, this is a COVID pattern. You don't familiar with this question paper, so you watch my previous question paper videos, you came to know how the questions are coming in exam. And next thing, exam duration is 2 hours, and time 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. I'm expecting. Okay, next thing, you have some papers like 50 marks papers, subjects. These papers and internal exams and practical exams, if you have, these exams are conducted at your college after this semester exams. Okay, when we should expect the result of this semester? See, I am expecting the result of this first semester in September 2021. After result, if someone failed, they are going for revaluation. So, the date also I am expecting in last week of September 2021. Okay, and this revaluation result also I am expecting in October 2021. Okay, third semester regular student schedule here. Your classes also completed. Okay, and you paid examination fee also, and you are written one exam also. So remaining exams timetable, that is revised timetable, I am expecting in first week of July 2021. And when the exams will start, I am expecting your exams going to be start in third week of July 2021. Okay, what about hall ticket? Already you have taken that hall ticket. Okay, right. Next, question paper pattern, same COVID pattern, 2 hours exam. And I am expecting that timing 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. Okay, and you are already written that 50 marks papers and internal exams and practical exams. Okay, next, exam results. So I am expecting these results in the month of September 2021. And if someone failed in these exams, okay, he can apply for revaluation. So that revaluation date also I am expecting in last week of September 2021. And next thing, revaluation results. So I am expecting these revaluation results in the month of October 2021. Next, semester 5 regular students, your classes also already completed, you paid exam fee also. Okay, your exams are postponed, so revised timetable I am expecting in first week of July 2021. And when exams will start, I am expecting your exams in third week of July 2021. Okay, what about hall ticket? Already you have taken hall ticket. And next thing, question paper pattern, exam duration and time. So you know COVID pattern you have, and exam duration is 2 hours, and time I am expecting 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Okay, and next thing, that 50 marks papers, internal exams and practical exams also you are already written. And next thing, examination result. See, I am expecting your result in last week of September 2021. And once anyone failed in this exams, so he go for revaluation. So I am expecting revaluation date last week of September 2021. And when we expect this result, revaluation result? See, I am expecting the results in October 2021. Next, semester 6 regular students. See, online classes is in progress, so you are attending that classes. And next thing, examination fee last date, that is 25th June 2021. Okay, with fine also you can pay up to 2nd July 2021. Next, semester exam timetable. See, I am expecting your 6th semester exam timetable in first week of August 2021. And next, when the exam is going to be start? See, I am expecting in third week of August 2021. And next thing, hall ticket, you know, you can collect your hall ticket from your college before semester exams. And next thing, question paper, pattern, exam duration and time. See, the pattern is COVID pattern only, exam duration is 2 hours, and time I am expecting 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Next, this 50 marks papers and internal exams and practical exams, I am expecting before the semester exams at your college. And next thing, semester exam results. See, I am expecting in last week of September 2021. And someone, if they fail, okay, they want revaluation. So you can apply for revaluation. So I am expecting the dates in last week of September 2021. And next thing, revaluation result. So this one also I am expecting in October 2021. Next, backlog exams from first semester to sixth semester. Either you have completed your degree or regular students. It means right now you are sixth semester or fourth semester or second semester. Okay, you have a backlog. So I am expecting the fee date for this backlogs in the month of October 2021. And in the same month, I am expecting exams also for backlogs. Next, semester 2 and 4th regular exams. See, right now you are attending online classes for 2nd semester and 4th semester. See, I am expecting exam fee last date in the month of November for these exams. And in the same month, I am also expecting the exams. It means in November 2021, you have 2nd and 4th semester regular exams. Thank you for watching. Share my videos with your friends.